What an appropriate name. The Funicolare degli Angeli, the Angel's cable car. You wanted to go to heaven, right? It was actually designed for a much more earthly destination. The Hotel Bristol, which opened in 1903 in an era of fervid tourism developed on the Ceresio Lake. It was the time of the grand hotels of Lugano, the Continental, the Majestic, the Villa Castagnola, the Splendid Royale with its breathtaking terraces, the International au Lac. To get around the steep, uneven alpine countryside, in the late 19th century, cable cars began to be built around the Gulf of Lugano. The first one connected the city centre to the railway station. Then the great accomplishment of San Salvatore, a pioneering project which quickly entered the collective consciousness. And a few years later, the Monte Bre. Last, but deeply loved by the Lugano inhabitants, is the Funicolare degli Angeli, which opened on the 24th of July 1913. For years, it allowed visitors to hurtle up the 140 metres between the lake and the hill, offering them splendid views over the lake. With constant operating losses, it stopped forever on the 1st of January 1987, and since then, it has been waiting to face its destiny, motionless and silent. Who knows if it will return to its ancient splendour one day? We prefer to remember it while it was alive and kicking, up and down between the Bristol and the Church of Santa Maria degli Angeli, carrying fears, desires, commitments, solutions, people's lives.